Name's Ocelot. Big boss. You know who I am. A certain man gave me a job to do. Two, actually. First was to get you out of that hospital. The second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. The Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. The Reds' 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. Squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. He'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. Well, there's our ride. Whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. That was 7 days to Port Kasim, another 3 overland. So we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on. Yeah! is under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing. Solo infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Should be the perfect warm-up. Kazuhira Miller is being held in Dawandehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your iDroid. You see Wandy on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead? To the right. All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Vialo Village, the Vialo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviets' 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dawandehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Good.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way. He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dawandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return is Big Boss. That's how Kaz would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and these. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Even the sheerest cliffs are climbable if there are cracks you can use as handholds. You might even find some unexpected routes that way. Keep an eye out for cracks on your travels. That's a rough diamond. Good find. It'll fetch a high price. Why don't you do a little more practice in those ruins? Shooting, taking cover, climbing obstacles. See to it that 9-year gap doesn't slow you down.
Yeah.
That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime.
Yeah.
Processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them? Sight, sound. Keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly.
Don't move.
Подожди, не стреляй. Я не говорю по-английски. Отпусти!
Boss, you don't understand what he said? I guess that makes sense. It looks like... Don't leave bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight.
Guard post captured.
On foot, use your horse. You're almost at the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers, so just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? Thank you.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Tarragon, a type of medicinal plant. It contains trace amounts of a benzodiazepine derivative that's the active ingredient in pentazamine.
said.
Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration. But your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there. Dumpster. Looks big enough to hide somebody. You could stash a downed enemy in there, or hide in it yourself. Just don't stand too close to me afterward. parabolic antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there.
Начальство предпочитает прислать больше русских парней, а не выходцев в Центральной Азии. Как ребята, если боевой дух из того
сразу.
Ладно,
я пошел.
Видите.
You have arrived at your destination.
So you picked up an intel file.
Intel file.
Now we know where Miller is.
Arrived at
I'm marking it on your iDroid.
The map has been updated.
Search for you. but they're not giving the all clear just yet. Stay alert. Miller locked up in that town. Check your eye, droid, for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client. Thank you. That's the building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller. A portable toilet. If you're gonna hide inside, watch the enemy doesn't decide to use it. Same goes for hiding downed enemies in it.
It's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all.
Arrived at Mother Base.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated.
You look well. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore, right? Boss, I've been waiting 9 years to hear him. Kept you waiting, huh?
You know where you're headed, boss? If you place a marker on the map, you can keep track of where you want to go, even when the map's closed. Get to the RV with Miller.
Covering the LZ. We can't Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Extraction arrived.
Whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting. Cleared. and it looks like they're gone. That's Miller. You can't just leave him there.
Attacked us before.
Yeah.
They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist.
Yeah.
Oh, man, survivors from 9 years ago.
All right.
Minutes.
Put Miller in.
What they want. But it's that. It's no mistake.
The LV preventing me from landing. Request immediate removal.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.